winter for the penguins now. So the days are cold and short. And the light is deep.
It's nice to them right now.
In recreating the Antarctic environment, we simulate the austral or southern hemisphere light cycle. Just as the light is dim now, in December, the penguins will experience their summer. And the light will be very bright 24 hours a day. By simulating their natural environment, we assure the best possible conditions for these specialized polar birds. Travel with us south of the equator. Further south than the southernmost tip of Africa and South America.
Coming out good on video.
Now take a moment for your eyes to adjust. Here, in the penguin's natural environment, the seasons are reversed. It's winter for the penguins now, so the days are cold and short, and the light is dim. In recreating the sub-Antarctic environment, we simulate the austral or southern hemisphere light cycle. Just as the light is dim now, in December, the penguins will experience their summer, and the light will be very bright 24 hours a day. By simulating their natural environment, we ensure the best possible conditions for these specialized polar birds.
There's a penguin. There's a penguin. Oh, it's just mom.
Shut up.
Terror of the deep.
Mama?
Sharks.
It's dark in here.
Darker than what?
Dark.
We're all the way over.
I want to go swim.
swimming in there?
Well.
want to ride that tower?
No.
Why?
Just don't want to. I thought we were going to a stadium. There it is.
That's not the stadium we're going to.
Which one are we going to?
It's over here.
Knows me by name. He's a calling me. I gotta get up, gotta get it out.